URL redirect, also called URL forwarding, is used to redirect website visitors to a different URL. For example, to a new domain for the same site or to a completely different website altogether. In this video, we'll show you how to set up the URL redirect in just a few easy steps. First, log into your Namecheap account, open the Domain List tab, and click Manage next to your domain. After that, locate the Redirect Domain section and click on Add Redirect. Type your domain in the Source URL field. In the Destination URL field, specify the link to which your domain should be forwarded. To redirect the www version of your domain, please create a separate record for www.yourdomain.com. Save the changes using either the green check marks on the right or the Save All Changes button. Finally, go to the Advanced DNS tab and check whether there are any conflicting records. For example, A, CNAME, or URL redirect records with different values but set for the same host would be conflicting. Please remove the conflicting records and leave only one redirect record for the selected host. That way the domain will work properly. And that's all you need to do to set up the URL redirect. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.